I started in scouting in 2001 as a district executive. I was not a scout as a kid, but played sports and had the opportunity to go and interview for a position and scouting, and been here ever since. The reason why I'm still doing scouting 18 years to this day is because of the opportunity to earn a living and be able to look in the mirror and know that I made a difference in a young person's life. A story that just, you know, touches my heart, you know, every time I think about it is when I was working in Columbus, Georgia, and you know, there are pockets of Columbus that were very, very poor and poverty stricken, and you know, going into a school and hearing young boys at the time say, "Hey, Mr. Williams, I would love to join scouting, but my family can't afford to, so I won't come to the sign up." And I remember telling that young person to say, "Hey, look, you come to the sign up, we'll figure that out later." And you know, years later, getting a note from that person that they're now an Eagle Scout, they're working, they're graduating from college, working and doing well. So those are the things that make us feel great, and just one part of many stories that are shared amongst professionals and across this country that really, really, you know, whenever we're having a tough day, that help us say, "Hey man, I know I'm doing this for a good reason," and it's because of people like Carlos from Columbus who, you know, wasn't going to join scouting because he couldn't afford it, but we found a way and got him through, and now he's a special adult doing special things and being a leader in his community. I would tell folks who are looking to give to scouting here in the Alamo Area Council to give. I wasn't a scout as a kid, but I understand how important this program is to the community. You know, it's been around for more than 110 years. We have the opportunity to affect the lives of young people in a way that makes them better citizens, better leaders in the community. It's about paying it forward, and I'm excited about the future. We now have young ladies who have the opportunity to become Eagle Scouts, and I think back when I wrote my statement of what I wanted to do 18 years ago, and it wasn't to serve just boys, it was to serve all young people. So I encourage everybody those of you who are not involved in scouting, get involved, be a part of this great program. I give as a professional scouter, and will always give to this great organization. If you are in line with duty to God and duty to country and helping young people, then this is the organization to give to. So.